Commander, Major Anri.
What's your plan?
Not a plan, a proposition. You came to Ossus to aid our mission. As the galaxy marches to war, you fight to see our empire triumph over its ancient enemies. Together, you and I can strike the first blow in that battle. We will find the leader of these Jedi, Gnost-Dural, and defeat him. We will show the galaxy that no Jedi can stand against our combined might. Just as the Republic cannot stand against the combined might of the Empire and your alliance.
I'll help you take this place down, but I'm not gonna help you kill every single person in it.
You may fight your way, but I will show no mercy. Major, take the rest of the troops and sweep the building. Eradicate all who oppose you. We will do the same.
Die!
Jedi Master Gnost-Dural.
Darth Malgus, alive and well. This explains the sudden shift to more aggressive tactics against us. And you must be the commander of the Alliance. Ultimate destroyer of the Sith Emperor. A story I would have loved to document. A pity that two such influential leaders would waste their potential by traveling here just to burn some old books and kill an old man.
No one has to die here. Surrender.
History will not remember me as the one who surrendered to evil without a fight. Let's find out if you can live up to your respective legends.
So be it, Jedi.
Let's begin. We are all shaped by the choices of our past.
Gnost-Dural is a master of mind tricks. Do not let yourself be deceived.
The power of the dark side is a lie. Isn't over yet.
Nothing more.
Van Zalo. Kellyan Jaro. Jun Seros. Tenebrae. It seems I'll be meeting my fate in distinguished company.
Left to me, this library will be your grave, Jedi. But your fate is in the Commander's hands.
This Jedi knows everything there is to know about our enemies. He's much more valuable alive.
Very shrewd. He will educate us in ways he never imagined. Take him away. Have the other surviving troops rally outside.
Right away, my lord.
Major, all troops, return to base at once. Losses, Major.
Bad. Very bad, my lord. Too many to count. Not to mention gear, supplies, our fighter escorts. It's gonna be hard to hold this position.
Then these troops will work hard. We've won a great victory today. We will not be chased from this world so soon. Major, see that Gnost-Dural is transported to the holding facility in Vikan Space Dock.
Aye, my lord. Commander, thank you for everything. It's been a real honor.
Likewise, Major. I hope we can work together again someday.
Fine by me. All this fighting's easy with you around. So long.
Incoming broadcast from Emperor Vauron.
Malgas, how delightful. Is it true that you required a special new guest for our interrogators?
That is correct, Emperor. Gnost-Dural, a Jedi Master and expert in Republic personnel and operations, is now our prisoner.
Delicious. I hope to have a chance to speak with him myself. But there's something else I've been hoping for as well. Farms. Not as intriguing as our eternal enemies, perhaps, but a crucial element in any wartime logistical structure. Soldiers must be fed, after all. Apparently the Jedi had extensive farms on Ossus, a world that shouldn't support crops of any kind. How could they have achieved this marvel? Sadly, you did not find the answer. We shall never know how much more vigorously our soldiers might have fought if they'd only had full bellies to fuel them.
And what of the remaining Jedi, Emperor?
The fleet has detected them scattering like insects. We will intercept those we can and leave a token force behind to defend Ossus from any future trespassers. For you, dear Malgus, the mission is over. Return at once. We have some preparations to attend to. Now then, Commander, it is a pleasure to speak with you directly at last. The Sith Empire owes you and your alliance a great debt of gratitude. We have only just begun this fresh war with the Republic, but someday soon, when our ultimate triumph comes, I am certain that you will be leading the charge. Farewell.
I must prepare to depart immediately.
I can't understand why you bow to someone like Vauron.
You should hope that you never do. Today, we began a war, one that I have already fought twice. Twice our empire has set the galaxy ablaze. Twice we have tried to burn away the hypocrisies and weaknesses of the Republic and their Jedi. Twice we have failed. We must not fail again, Commander, for there is precious little tinder left to keep our fire burning. Farewell.